2-1. Fastball slicing to right center. On his horse, Bourgeois can't get it. It's backed up by Schuck. Rivera is around second, on his way to third. He is in there. Juan Rivera will give way to Eugenio Velez, who will run for him. And Rivera triples into the gap. Maddeningly for Bourgeois, the ball just kept slicing away from him. And by the time Schuck came up with it, well, so near and yet so far, it actually hit his glove. So now.